Rebecca Neely, and I'm graduating in December with a degree in public relations and a minor in marketing. As I reflect on my 3.5 years here at Harding, my favorite memories have been in the fall and winter months. The campus is warm and inviting with all of the Christmas decorations and lights hanging from the trees. Some of the memories that I've been able to make during the season are sledding in the snow during hashtag optional finals, drinking hot chocolate at the campus lighting ceremony as the front lawn is illuminated with lights, and spending time eating and talking at professors' homes. These are the memories that I will truly cherish forever. My advice to current students is to take advantage of every opportunity to meet new people and build relationships. I love this university, and Harding will always have a special place in my heart.